What if Earth's magnetic poles flip? It's not a question of if, but when. Every once in a while during Earth's history, North and South have switched. It happens when iron atoms in the liquid outer core gradually reverse their orientation over a few thousand years. The in-between phase, when the geomagnetic field is weak, is roughest on Earthlings,